up, everyone? We got the stream runner on the mic. Good to give you guys some commentary for these round one matches. Always love watching these round matches. We get to see a lot of characters that we're not, you know, kind of used to seeing. Great, even though Rosalina is not a character we're used to seeing, we do see Sunfish on the stream later on the night, so hopefully this will not be the only time we get to see Rosa gameplay. Right now, Rosa versus Joker. I've not seen Anorak in the past, but does not mean that he's not a regular here. So far, doing pretty well. You know, about an even match, but that Arsen is almost offline. Oh my god, that landing there, fantastic. Really good job of being able to, you know, recover high and then also punish, you know. Like, no, you're not gonna punish me. Is this gonna hit him? What? Okay. Do they have to? Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Okay. If you did not know, tether recoveries only have a limited amount of time before you can't tether to ledge anymore. He really needed to buffer a roll, a get up, something. I think he kept trying to. I have to assume that he tried to jump because I think that's what makes you not be vulnerable. It makes you vulnerable right away. But yeah, I think you only get somewhere between 3 or 6. Don't know the number. But even though that is an up B, that is still a tether recovery, and it counts. All right, good little bear sending him the other way. Probably, wow, going real deep. Really like seeing that, you know, he knows exactly what his character can do and what his character needs to look for. All right, trying to get that dare off stage. So far, Sunfish holding on to his first stock, doing really well. You know, 140%, you don't always see Rosalina live that long. Because, first of all, Rosalina is huge and light at the same time, so it's a bad combination to make a character that dies real easily. Trying to get these down throws. Definitely go for pummels, but I understand. Trying to get, you know, DI mix up, trying to not let them DI correctly, so. Understandable, but. Oh, hey, there's a stun. Now Anorak almost getting our send back, so uh-oh. All right, back at the same position as before. This time rolling in, not going to let himself succumb to Rosalina jab. All right, now Anorak, really good job. Has our send 60%. Dare up smash, you know, kind of killer right now with that much rage. Oh my god, oh my god, he got it. He got it, but he got the weak hit, not the hit that you want. You need that spike. All right, going low. Rosalina doesn't have an option, but getting back to stage with Luma. Oh my god, Luma's so angry. You ever look at Luma when they're shielding? It's like, boy is ready to protect. Yeah, trying to get a little more meter there. One thing I find interesting is that, you know, I think it's a good option trying to get meter. But then we have other Jokers in the area, specifically Jerry. Oh my god, take some damage. Jerry almost never goes for that meter. Doesn't use down B unless it's... Oh, trying to get an air dodge read. Not getting it. Not able to get the landing either. These back airs, a lot of these could have connected just a little bit off the mark on where he's trying to put them out. Definitely what you need. You need to make sure that you're putting these out correctly. Because this stock could have been gone and he could have been getting percent towards the next stock. Unfortunately, though, Sunfish. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Sunfish laughing, having a good time. That was funny. Doesn't matter if that was bracket, you know. That was like your character. Your character got hacked, man. Oh boy, well, Sunfish going up 1-0 in this game. Looks like we got a commentator on deck. As soon as he puts on the mic, I'll make sure y'all can get some real commentary, not just a streamrunner trying to do a little bit of everything. Hello, I'm going to put you live. So as soon as you hit the button, you're live and you can take over commentary.
Oh, is that File back there?
That is File back
there. Hey, what is it doing, File? We got Sunfish and someone else whose name I did not quite get. By the way, this is Let It Rain, y'all. It has been a hot second since you guys have heard me here at the Random Fridays. Ooh, looks like I missed who won game one, but Battlefield is also an interesting counterpick, of course. Looks like Sunfish did get that game one. And Joker, I can see, you know, with some of his kind of platform combos and his Sheik-like grab game, I could see him going to Battlefield. Maybe it's also just a comfort pick. You never know. But right now, already, he's finally get some percentage on Sunfish's Rosa. Sunfish being a very, very wily Rosa, mainly because no one knows the matchup here in MDVA, as I think our only Rosalina here in MDVA. But, of course, Arsene is out. Big brother here to save the day, help you out. He is... Okay. He was targeting Luma a little bit, and that is definitely what you want to do as that puppet character. He tries to go for an offstage spike, nothing quite yet, but that forward smash will send him right off. Alright, and so back on stage, back into neutral. Now, Sunfish is evening up the percentage, getting that little baby bit of lead by himself. And he's now doing a great job timing out that Arsene. Arsene now off the clock, and will he get this silly gimp? Yes, he will. Classic shenanigans with Luma. You hate to see it happen, unless you're Sunfish, then you'll love it. But still, two more stocks fresh on the board, and at this percentage, pretty good and getting that conversion, so I'm eating my words as Anorak instantly evens that up. A nice two-stock even, but right out the gate, Sunfish hitting strong. Rebel's Guard coming out to give all that meter, and now he is out and about. He goes, tries to go super low now to catch Sunfish, but he couldn't quite find it. I really like how Sunfish is mixing up his recoveries and getting himself out there, and so that it's really hard for Anorak to actually nail him down and finally kill him. You can see right now he's trying to mix it up as best he can. Opts not to go to ledge. Undershoot it. Luma being tricky as always, preventing Anorak from doing much. And the weight from Sunfish, absolutely fantastic. Anorak has been throwing out Rebel's Guard and counter a little bit this map from what I've seen. So just playing a little bit defensive and a little bit on the patient side is doing him pretty decent work because he knows that Anorak might be getting a little too trigger happy and trying to find a counter to Sunfish's moves. And again, spacing out, not going too close, because he knows that Anorak is happy to chase him off stage and you do not want to get your recovery gimped. Arsene again almost out on the table, but he is now near death percentage, and he in fact is in death percentage, as Sunfish claims yet another stock, and this is Anorak's winner side stock life, perhaps. Because right now he needs to find something, get that kill hopefully soon, or else he is in deep trouble. Being very more conservative now, throwing out some gun. Hopefully Luma does not like the taste of bullets, but still living strong. Now we see Anorak stuck at ledge, not sure quite what to do as Arsene is almost around the table, off to the roll, but gets caught between a Luma and a sparkly place, unfortunately, as he just gave so much percentage. That, I didn't know that you could take Aegon like that, and that's something, all right. But hey, Sunfish is putting in work right now, and you have to respect that hustle. Again, he's mixing up, making so hard to get caught by Anorak. Is he, Rosalina is the type to play hard to get, I guess, and just making it so hard for him to do anything, a get up attack to block invincibility, you know, get that invincibility going for him. And as I say that, Arsene is now off the table, and Anorak needs a miracle to happen to claim this stock right now if he wants to find something for himself. Luma just kind of doing the dirty work for him. Sunfish trying to go low, but Anorak gets scared so much he actually opts out of grabbing ledge entirely from the Luma and Rosalina threat. And Sunfish is going to take that a nice 2-0 over Anorak.